Merry Christmas. I'm Colonel Dan Constable, the Deputy Commander of the Alaska NORAD region in Anchorage, Alaska. As Christmas approaches, we are preparing for the arrival of that jolly old elf, Santa Claus. Here in Alaska, we watch the skies in the Arctic reaches of North America all day, every day, and respond to unidentified aircraft and possible threats to North America. When necessary, we send jets to see what airplanes are flying to understand why they are approaching. At Christmas, we anxiously await the moment when Santa leaves the North Pole and appears on our radar screens as he heads to Russia to start his journey on Christmas Eve. As he travels around the world, we talk to our neighbors in Canada and watch him work across our countries where he returns to Alaska to visit our children here before returning to the North Pole. To ensure he travels safely around Canada and the United States, we fly with him in our F-22 fighter jets and are there in case anything happens. It really is a wonderful thing to see Santa and help him fly safely on his important mission. If you'd like to follow Santa on his journey, we invite you to visit the NORAD Track Santa website at www.noradsanta.org. From all the men and women of the Alaska NORAD region, we wish you a very Merry Christmas.